Hello, my name is Marshall Singley, and I'm going to tell you about the great white shark. Its weight is 2 tons, and it's 6 meters long. Its body parts used for survival are the teeth, and its body covering used for survival is the eyes. They have tails. Actions done to survive, they eat things. Its predator is the fisherman, and its prey is fish. They live in all oceans.